Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Europa Universalis 4. I'm your Chief Gironca, and today I will continue my Albanian adventures. And I'm still too weak, at least I feel too weak, to fight the Ottomans head on. So once my diplomat gets back from whoever it is that I, whoever finished first, then I will declare war on Hungary. And Savoy is just now reformed, which is very useful. Because we have Ferrara, Ferrara, Ancona, Tuscany, and Savoy as reformed. So we have a huge reformed whatever over here. Very cool. And I could declare war on Sicily, couldn't I? Oh, this might be an option. They have a truce with Genoa and Aragon. Oh yeah, declare war on them, totally. Get a diplomat back from Burgundy. I didn't even know. So take Malta then. Yeah, that's an easy decision. Take Malta. Thank you. Huh, that was easy. He doesn't even have army. I take whatever. Take the leader though. And get over here. Great. Cool. Well, that's easy. So I'll take Malta. Yeah, he has 2,000 guys, but. I mean, I have 5,000 coming. Those are, yeah, all infantry. Venice has just embargoed me, which is totally fine. And I should send this guy back to Burgundy just to finish off the relation. There you go. And then... Good. I'm happy. Worked out quite well. And these guys can form. You should go over here. Great. Combine, and I need 160 ducats for that. What is my mission? I think my mission is to accumulate money. Is that true? Yeah, that's a stupid mission. Ottomans no longer considers Timurids a rival. I lost a claim. Ah, that sucks. I'll have to get that claim. I have to get it back. Ah, well, that's a no-brainer. Totally. I'm full manpower. I totally want to declare war. Just don't have the money for it. Wow, I'm losing a lot of money. Whee! Great man has died. My discipline guy, oh no. I guess I have to take fort defense. 7 peasants in Zagreb. Now that ain't good. Where's Zagreb? Over there? Get a leader. Should I get a leader? Now, hold on. We have another 11 years, so I'll definitely take this idea group. And get a leader. Yeah, I think I should get a second leader. Maybe not. What is my king? He's 61, so he's gonna die anyway, so I might as well make my king a general. Oh, he's pretty good. Hopefully he doesn't die right now in the battle. Austria is helping, great. Cool, good job. Finish that, so let's get the claim on some bolts back. And that should, if I take these three provinces, that should not, you know, bring me at odds with Poland. So get one more claim. Fabricate a claim on Sapolsk. And the good thing is, I won't take anything from Venice, but I will take Romania from the Papal State. Actually, I can probably also fabricate on Rome. However, taking Rome will... You know, a lot of people will be mad about this. I don't know if I want that. Now, taking over Malta will probably give me another force limit, so I will be able to have one more galley. I think I should build the galley right now. Where is my ships? There you go. Build a galley in Ragusa. 10 ducats, that's fine. 10 lightships, 10 galleys. And yeah, my king just died, which is fine. So making him to a dude is totally cool. I have more prestige than France. And the Ottomans also just died. Okay. Now who else do I have a royal marriage? Okay, Austria? Tommy increased, has worn off in Albania. Can I decrease autonomy now? Yeah, so decrease autonomy, that's very good. Siege of Malta has fallen, and do this, great. And I need a diplomat. Come back from Venice then. Sure. And annex. Who's gonna be mad at this? Not many people. No one really cares. Okay. So do it. Great. Fine. It is Catholic. Now it's 10% that people. Oh, Venice is reformed. Great. So I need a relation with Poland, right? Royal marriage with Poland there. And improve relations with Venice. I can do another 40. Might be enough. We'll see. I will leave my troops over here for now. What is my king like right now? He is at 205. Huh. Well, that's not very good. But it will probably allow me to finish my quality. Idea group. And Byzantium's chilling over there. So Poland, are you at war? He's unfortunately at war. They're rebels. Polish patriots. Hopefully he grows. Oh, Mazovia took a province off of Poland. Not good. Not cool too. And do I have... I do. Yeah, I have 25 and I have one more. I can build one more dude. He's gonna come here. We can combine both fleets. Yep. And another mission. Claim monastery. Yeah, I might as well. If it gives me points, I will do it. Yep. And unrest is very high, but you know, there's not much that can happen. Nothing bad can come from this, right? Now Maltese, I think that's the only province that is Maltese. Yeah, this is Greek. So I will have to culture convert this. Once it's a core. And once, well, the religion already, the religion does change automatically because of the religious center of trade. Now decrease it. Nationalism is quite high. Friendly, I'll just increase it. I don't want to have any rebels over here. Just increase it. And so I can, yeah, you declare war in Brandenburg. Stop telling me stuff. So go over here. And I can build another unit, so I will build another artillery in Zeta. And I'm being called to war. The nation of Austria, your faithful allies, requesting you come to aid in the Danish conquest of Lüneburg against Denmark, Sweden, Burgundy, Castile, blah 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 blah. Well, Austria, you of all people, Austria, you want my help against all of these people. Well, I could help you, but I don't feel like it. You didn't give me anything in the peace deal, so I feel kind of like you should have. I need a diplomat, and I need to declare war on Hungary, and I need him to Well, can I fight Bohemia? Well, France and Burgundy will join. And I will also call in Austria. Yeah, I will do this. Take... Okay, France and Burgundy will join. So take Bihar. I will make him break the alliance. No, take Sopron, yeah. Okay, so France will break the alliance. Then I can hit accept and I won't lose the prestige. And I want to declare the war anyways. And now France and Burgundy will help me, so I will do it. Yes. Actually, am I ready? Where are my ships? I'll wait a little bit until my ships have arrived. I just want my ships to be safe. Safe and sound. Okay, declare the war. Byzantium is in. Let's see what Hungary, what Austria does. Oh, they didn't. Burgundy joined, France joined. I'm at war with Bohemia, blah blah blah, and he's all. Oh, he is. Why can I not click on him? Well, he's in war with the Papal. He's in a war with the Papal State. Okay, so accept. But he's at war with Burgundy, and Burgundy is in my war, so nothing happened. So I kept my alliance, all of them, and hopefully Austria gets screwed over. Heh. Because he did terrible things to me, so I will do terrible things to him. Now, I am fighting the Papal States, and he has 8,000 troops, and it's woods. I have 10,000 over here. I'm fighting these guys. So I guess I will send my forces to the Papal State first, and then do whatever. Get this gentleman here. To maneuver. Now let's see what he does. He wants into the mountains. Great, I will go over here. He'll arrive on the 15th. I will arrive on the 20th. Good job. So no fighting over there, but I will siege faster, hopefully. And how many ships have you guys gotten? 8 and... Okay, I can fight that. Especially if he doesn't combine them. I'm being attacked. Good. I can win this. I won the naval. I have Western Arms Trade. And I will I will probably just destroy his ships as well. Hopefully I won't lose any ships. And if I do it right, then he's being trapped. I lost the ship. Darn. Keep going. I should probably get a new leader. Invest the points. 3-2-3, it's fine. Attack. And you as well. Go with all the forces. Okay, I lost one ship. Gonna have these guys stand here. Is there any ship? 100. Yeah, all obsolete ships. You heal up, and I will build another galley. Like, right here in Ragusa. The Pope is coming now with his puny... Huh. Whatever. Oops. All of the ships are damaged a little bit. Okay, you need to attack there as well. Taking a penalty, crossing. Okay. We're quite good, and I think I will follow the army. Try to kill it. And we claimed that, so... Wow. So many good things happening. Take Sofia, I would love that. Rival of rival, Galicia Volnia. Well, declaring war on enemy, so we can get 100 relations. What do I get for that? Double point. Nah, I'm not gonna do it. Maintenance modifier, that's not good. I'm sieging Roma faster than he sieges. Oh, and Castile has arrived, and the French arrive as well. Very cool. Very cool. And the cannon. Where is his army? Alright, never mind. Just come back. And maybe Bohemia, you seem to be in several wars. Yeah, you're at war with that guy. So, give me... Well, actually, heal up. Heal up first, and then we'll meet. We'll meet over in Bekes. Go there, and I have two diplomats. Improve relations with France. There you go. You can get up to 100. Maybe Poland as well. Oh yeah, Poland needs some loving. Now, if ever Poland feels like declaring war or joining my war, then you can happily do so. Okay, 20,000 dudes right here. Go and squish this army. And come back. He'll arrive on the 30th. 27th. Okay, his army is done. Oh, and they took a negative penalty there. Stupid crossing. Great. Destroyed his army. Barely lost any troops. So I will now... Okay, I will do four... Or do I need... Yeah, I need two. So do one and a cannon. No, this is a horse, not a cannon. A cannon, please. There you go. And send them over there. Do that one more time. And send them over here. Great. And his capital is already being sieged by Byzantium. Very nice. And Romania is also being sieged. Oh my god, so good. Good things are always good. Oh, and you're supposed to stay there, obviously. Not come back. It's winter, so I'll take penalties anyways. So attack him. Abruzzi and Somogi is being sieged. Well, Somogi will be lifted. And the French arrive. Good job. I wonder if they would actually help me against the Ottomans. I mean, they helped me against Hungary. So, who knows? They might as well help me. Be very cool. Now, I will take Romagna from the Pope, because I have a claim, but I'm not gonna take Rome. It's just not in the position to do that right now. And another fleet. So go over here. Lose Diplo points or admin. Admin, please. I have enough admin points. Okay, and 9 ships, they should all be 100%. They are. So I'll send them... says no one guy. Okay, well, get this one guy out and get these ships over here, and the 11 can move and heal up. There you go. That's what I wanted. And we have pest, not the disease, but the other thing. And yeah, Bohemia is not even fighting, he's just, he has other things to do. So that gives me room. Lovely. And the French are taking care of this army down here. Also lovely. Where'd the Castile go? What is with Castile? I know he was sieging it, but he decided not to do it anymore. So we'll split up, and I can't even move there. How about you give me access, bro? I know you want to. Ask for military access. There you go. Now, I wonder if Ancona even has... He has a truce with Aragon, Papal State, and Albania at another 11 years. Okay. Too bad. Okay, so we'll separate peace the Pope. For monies? Oh, I can't. Nah. Well, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. I will get the Pope's Romagna. But anyway, I think I'm gonna make a cut here. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I certainly did. And I will be back next time with more Albanian adventures. So see you in a bit. It's Chief Gironca, signing off.